The electric man of Lucknow is apparently shockproof and dauntlessly plays with wires, electric poles and switchboards. The mere thought of an electric shock scares us stiff, but the electric man of Lucknow is apparently shockproof and fearlessly plays with wires, electric poles and switchboards. Saroj Kumar, a resident of Hardoi district of Uttar Pradesh, discovered this inherent quality 6 years back when his village received power supply for the first time.
हम खेल खेल में दोनों ताल पकड़े, हमारे करंट नहीं लगा। उसी दिन से हमने जाना कि हमारे करंट नहीं लगता है। फिर हमको कई बिजली विभाग के एक अनिल सिन्हा इंजीनियर आए, उन्होंने चेक किया, हमने लाइट 220 वोल्ट तक पकड़ी।
So the unique features scared his friends and family initially. He was convinced about his hidden characteristics, and ever since then, he has been re-establishing the fact that he is shockproof. While people try to reason out the activities of Saroj, he continues to shock and electrify onlookers with his feet. Ina Chakravarti for ANI.